Alright, so we're gonna pick up where we left off, and everything's gonna be magical. Fiddle with. Thank game. Ugh. I hate when it does this. Oh well. By destroying Vega, you've created a portal directly into the heart of Hell. Now you must find your way to the source of the UAC's power, known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb and contain the energy of the Well for good. I don't think that makes you a super dork moth, it just makes you a regular dork. You know, a weeaboo. Alright. We're probably coming up to the end. Like, this might be the last one. Now I have to figure out what to do with my time. I'm not gonna know what to do with my Sundays anymore. Alright, what do we got here? Swap weapon mods faster, or further decrease recharge duration of equipment. Eh. Hey Savage, I'm sorry I didn't message you the other day. You messaged me like right after I went to bed. Alright, move the reload time. Got that alright. Greatly improves the reload time for the micro missiles. Kind of thinking about that. Both of those, got both of those. Stun bomb, meh. Siege mode, I don't know if it around it. I could get both of these. Well, no, because the price will upgrade. I feel like in this game how you travel back and forth between USC base and Hell, whereas in the original it's all one for one chapter, then all the other for the remaining. Yeah, that's a good point. I think we're gonna go with the siege mode upgrades. Okay, so I need two more points to get that. Okay. I'll make sure I go in the right direction. Pick up all the stuff before we go on. Still don't know what that is. Okay, I'm gonna say there's nothing down there, is there? There is indeed not. I love that there's a map. I truly, truly needed it. Look at that guy's skull, it's crazy. Oh, there it is. I knew there was somebody down there. Just waiting to fuck my day up. Ow, dude, not cool. Alright, what else we got? I like how portals are a thing in this game. It's kinda silly. Do I have to jump down there? Okay, I was gonna say, I don't wanna make that leap of faith. I think that's a bit much, but Not too bad. Oh, I was trying to leave the shot and he pissed off on me. Go away. Like, I was trying to be smart about it and leave my shot. No, game's gotta go the other direction with it. Thanks, game. That was coming. Let's see. Nice. Oh, good. That was way easier than I thought. Of. Hey, 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 hey. Sir. This thing seems way stronger than it was like an hour ago. Oops. Unless I miss. Love that little teleport there. Oh, that's awesome. That was cool. Oh. Didn't mean to pick. Ow. Where you at? Come here. I have rage and I must punch. Go away. Nice. That was pretty badass. Where you at? Any more? Any more? Are we done? Nah, we're done. That's a shame. I had people to punch. I had people to punch to death. I had to rip and tear. Let's see if we missed anything. Alright, looks like we got it all. Are there any secrets down here? No? No? Okay. Close the well. Play the Wraith's Soul Surrest? Uh-oh. Is that the well? Oh, with all the, like, Doom Knights of past? That's cool. Somebody sounds ugly. Where are you? I hear you, but I don't see you, and I don't like that. There you are. Oops. I don't like it when I hear enemies that I can't see them. That worries me. It worries me. And I'm noticing that it's giving me all sorts of ammo and stuff. So we all know what that means. Doom Knights of Yore. Get some Sunbro-looking statues over there. Praise it! Oops. Okay, let's do that. Oh, So is this like a get headshots with charge shot? Because that's cool. Let me double check that. Because I think that's what that actually is. Get 15 headshots with a charged inner shield. Okay, so it was. I can do that. I can do that pretty easy, actually. Get all my stuff. Alright. That's the ticket. That's exactly what I wanted, was that map. Arden Dener. What is that? Dener? That sounds like a character name from fucking Futurama. You know. Lure of the planet overcome Percy at 8. Sort of shit right there. Hey, let's see what happens when I do that. Oh, I think I've done that already. Okay, so I gotta kill that motherfucker first. Headshots. I only need 5 more. That comes after launch. Big redacted gun. Yeah. I hope it's another cyber demon. We can only hope. Okay, so we got that. Hey! Oh, those don't count as headshots? That sucks. Hello, friend. Oh, you know what I didn't check? Oops. So let's see. Find all 3 skull switch secrets, kill 2 barons of hell, and 1 and kill. Okay. Oh, wow, this is way better than I expected. Okay, cool. Oh, shit. Fuck off! No, I want all that health! All my precious HPs! We're good. It's fine. I got some precious HPs. Oh, I killed him. I just meant to, you know, wound him a little. We're gonna get all those candles. Costco? Costco, the place for candles. I'm gonna make sure I go in the right direction, because I don't want to get lost. I will get lost. So let's see. Are we gonna find a secret over here? Betcha there's a secret over here. Yep, that's a secret, alright. Where is it? Is that a secret? Am I supposed to go this way? Okay. No, I need that. Thank you. That's a nice headshot. How is that not a headshot? Do I actually have to get the kill? because I would. Dude, don't walk away from me when I'm shooting you in the face. Can't be all nonchalant about that. Fucker. I'm over here trying to do my damnedest to shoot you in the face, and you're just ignoring me. You know how not cool that is? Very not cool. Oh, I don't think I can get back up there. Ugh. Hope I didn't miss anything important over there. I almost just walked off the edge, like an idiot. It's either a secret or the entrance of the walls. Triggered a checkpoint, yeah. Okay, Savage, thank you for stopping in. Have a good night. What are you doing? I mean, aside from being a corpse, what the fuck were you doing? That shit was weird, man. Alrighty, so... Yeah, I figured as much. Remember when the game made me kill a mancubus with nothing but a pistol? Stop it, okay. Let's thin this herd out a little bit. By ripping bitches' arms off! Stomping their faces, could you... not? You know, I just came out here to have a good time, and honestly, I'm feeling so attacked right now. The fucking legions of the undead and demons and shit. Damn it. Just give me my fucking headshot. Fuck you. Alright, you know what? Kill some bitches. Hey, fuck off! Fuck? Oh, I went through the portal. And got very lost. Very lost. That's okay, Savage. I got very lost and that's why I died. I got very, very lost. It was bad. All four paths. Oh, nice. Congratulations, dude. That is awesome. Oh, now they know I'm here. That's 12, so I only need 3 more headshot kills. I think that's doable. I think that's entirely doable. Stop hitting yourself. Dude, you're the one to blame for that. You ran right into it. You have nobody but yourself to blame. Nobody but yourself to blame. Remember that time I used the BFG to kill a bunch of these dude? Me too. That's the one. And completed. Hey, where you at? That's a good question. Fuck off. Alright, that was pretty cool. Hello, friend. Goodbye. Oh, God, where the hell did you come from? Hey, Pinky. Bye, Pinky. I can't believe I jumped over him. That's great. Oh, that should have been a double kill. Easily. There's the double kill. Where'd you go, buddy? Oh man, this song. It's getting good. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, that was it? Sad face. It makes me sad. I thought we were doing something cool. Not just murdering bitches. And they were. They were kind of bitches. Alright, so let's see. What's up there? What's up here? Holy damn. A lot of ammo is up here. Oh. Oh! Okay. How much you wanna bet? How much money do you wanna bet that when I fuck with this, this thing's gonna come alive and fucking murder me? Because I'm gonna bet fucking money. That this thing's gonna come alive and fucking murder me. Okay, maybe not. Are you gonna come alive and murder me? Huh. It didn't come alive and murder me. I'm honestly amazed. Yeah, I need that. On the wall like a fucking loser. Stop it. God damn it. What did I say about feeling so attacked right now? Oh, what's that? Volatile discharge? Is that headshots? Kill 5 Hell Knights with a precision bolt headshot. Yeah, that's easy. Anybody else want some? Alright, let's see. Can these doors open up for me, please? I'd like to go in these doors. That's probably the hidden hell switches that it was talking about earlier. Because, like, I want to go here and here. I want to walk like you. I want to talk like you. Like humans do. Sorry, that was a mixed metaphor. That's two. Oh, shit. Oh! Come on, I just want my headshots. That didn't count. Damn it, I'm trying to murder here. Thank you. God damn. God damn it. Why won't you bitches let me murder you? Why y'all gotta be difficult? One more. One more. That's all I want. Thank you! Alright, now we don't have to do that. Now we don't have to do that anymore. Now we can, like, go back to normal murder. With my fucking super shotgun. Get wrecked. Hello, friend. How are you not dead? How is he not dead? That's what I want to know. Stop it. Fuck off. I keep rolling my mouse wheel the wrong way, because that's how I'm switching weapons. I keep going the wrong way with it. Like, if all you're gonna do is be a jerk about it. Okay. Gotta actually not do something stupid now. There's that double kill we needed. Hey, fuck off. Damn it. I'm a bear? Maybe. Alright. Weapon switching is kinda odd. How so? How so? Like, I'm legitimately curious. That was stupid to die like that.
Must not be allowed to free them.
Is that one dude gonna be there again? The Hell Knight? There he is. I'm trying to get. Ah, fuck. I didn't get the headshot. Headshot was what I was going for there. It didn't work out. Wasn't there one more imp? Whatever. That was a double jump. You're a liar. A liar and a cheat game. So grab that, and we take the easy way out. And by easy, I mean lazy. Alright, that's four. There we go. Alrighty. Damn it! Nope! Shit, that wasn't a headshot. Just want a headshot! All I want in life is goddamn headshots. And life don't want to give them to me. Like, what is best in life? Goddamn headshots! Breaking bitches' arms off. You didn't need that spine, did you? I didn't think so. I didn't think so. Fuck me! What? Okay, that was my fault, I moved. Fuck off. There we go! Alright, you know what? Fuck all y'all bitches. Each and every bitch. So tiny when they're angry. All right, where's my missiles? Because I'm getting sick of this nonsense. Now that these bitches are all dead. Alright, so that thing with the acid, let's not do that. What? Bullshit. I should probably stop trying to do these weapon mastery things in the middle of big combat chunks of the game, but I'm weird like that, apparently. Let's see what we got. Like, what is our reward for the headshot thing with the Hell Knights? I'm curious. What is our reward? Sorry. I was looking at something else. Okay, so what did we get for that? All right, killing demons with a precision bolt will explode, dealing damage to nearby. Oh God, that's awesome.
Must not be allowed to free them.
Fuck off. Give. That didn't kill him, which makes me a sad panda, but. Explode! Come on, you're getting killed with a precision bolt. Why aren't you exploding and dealing damage to nearby enemies? That's what I thought. Bitch. Hey! Fuck you, jerk. Yay, got another double trouble. Oh God, run away. Why are imps giving me so much of this shit lately? Maybe I actually have to get a headshot? Doesn't specify. Mow these bitches down, because I ain't got time for this shit. You know what I do have time for? Vicious amounts of murder. I really like this gun. Because it just mows these fuckers down. This gun is so weird to aim with because, like, it's, the way that the ammo moves. Oh, hey! I didn't know this is up here. Where you at? Oh yeah, peoples. I've got used to murder. Oh, that was a cool stop. Oh yeah. Ah, that was a pretty cool stop. Oh, come on, I'm not getting the use I want out of this because the good enemies aren't spawning. Like the enemies I actually want to use this for. That seems like a waste. But yeah, the projectile speed is way different on this gun, and it makes it super weird to use. It makes it super weird to use. Hey, you know what? Fuck you. Goddamn explosive barrel. Fuck off! Alright, where's some enemies? I need to murder bitches. I need this second wave to spawn. Fine, you wanna be like that? Fuck you. Have a rake. dick. Yeah, I can play this game too. Fucking missiles and shit. Ah, there you are. Huh. Yeah, I murdered that guy. Murdered him good. Yo, Mancubus. Get wrecked. Nice. Okay, so what do we- oh god. You were right there. Oh fuck, I stood in that shit. God damn it. All the other weapons are hit scan. Yeah. That was dumb. I shouldn't have been using the siege mode for that. Because that's what got me killed.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Really? Where you at? Suckers. This isn't a super shotgun. Not a super shotgun at all. Super shotgun is always going to be the go-to weapon. Hey! Pinky, fuck you! Think you can charge me? What do you think this is? A restaurant? You can't charge. Gotta pay cash. And by cash, I mean blood. Alright, I don't want to accidentally touch that thing. I need to save it. Fuck you! Alright. Now that we have all the ammo. Dude, okay, that's your own fault. You walked into that one. Oh, God! Get the fuck away from me! You too! Sure. Oh, looks like we've already spawned that way. Fuck you. I got people to punch to death. You're one of them. Nice. Just punch that guy's leg out from under him. I want to do like a roundhouse kick on one of these guys and just see what happens. What the shit? Got the other one. Good. Okay. So both Mancubi are dead. Both cyber bitches. Now. Oh. Okay. So hopefully that takes out the vast majority of said bitches. Are you okay? Are you okay? I was just trying to see if you were hurt, man. You didn't have to lash out at me. Sorry for murdering you, but I panicked, okay? I panicked. I fucking panicked. What do we have left? Okay. Oh. Wonderful. Alright. Like, wasn't there another guy up here? I'm confused. Why are you doing this to me? Alright, are we good? We good? Are there any left? I know there's one left. Fuck. Where you at? Where'd you run off to? I know there's one more. I'm not crazy, damn it. I'm not crazy. There you are, you little shit. Okay, were you the last one? You were the last one. We got three more of these things. We need five. Oh, we only need three. Got three more damage in siege mode. Huh. Alright. Where's my super shotgun? There you are. I did punch a hole in that one guy, though, and it was pretty badass. Like, all things considered, it was pretty badass. Cool. Need that armor. Like, for such a massive handle, it puts out this tiny little, like, 2-inch dagger. I gotta check the map, make sure I'm not missing anything. Ooh, I am. excuse me? Oh, I see what I did. It's down here. There you are, little dude. Yeah. Let's see, this is probably like secret 15 or something. Oh no, that's actually secret number 1. Okay. I feel less bad about things now. Oh, you can actually stand in the fire and get hurt? That seems a little counterintuitive. I am super glad I got that thing. Because you cannot get back up there. Okay, let's see. See, now I'm gonna have to, like, religiously check the map. Hello. Is that a skull switch? No. It's a skull switch, but it's a regular one. It's not a secret one. Like, I'm all about the secrets, man. Nothing there. Seriously, they're not exploding, and that makes me sad. Anybody else? Anybody else? No, but I see the last of the Wraith dudes. So I guess the only option is to fuck shit up! Son of a bitch, I didn't want to get that yet. Oh, yeah. Yo! Explosive barrel. I didn't want to get the quad damage so early. Because I know there's going to be bigger, badder fuckheads that I need to deal with. Like, you know, near the end. I wanted to save them for that. Pinky, go away. Stop making me circle strafe, it's not cool. Alright, where were we? Where were we? Oh. We were murdering you. That's right, I remember now. Punched him right in the jaw. Because apparently that guy has a glass jaw. Okay, no, stop. Hey, where are you going? Oh my god. These bitches are about to get fucked. Because I have no more patience with this shit. I don't need to be chasing your dumb asses around. Looking for ways to fucking murder you. Where'd you go? Where did you go? Shit, did you go? Yeah, I found you. Now you're fucking dead. What do you mean, insufficient fuel? Oh, God. Where's my murder everything button when I need it? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, I don't care! There's a bear in a hell, and he terrifies me. My coping method is to sing, apparently. Oh god. Run away! I don't want to play anymore. That's not true. I'm actually having a very good time. I need some health, though. Thank you. Ask and you shall receive, apparently. What the- Ah! Shit! Teleport threw me off. Fuck. Terrorism. Coping method! Keep a lookout for gas tanks. They refuel your ships.
Really?
I was telling one of my friends last night. Whenever I do the. It's because I spent my childhood watching the live version of Sabrina. Fucking Salem. That goddamn cat. Hey, you. Stop. No. No. Alright, you know what? I got time for this shit. Fuck you. Perfect. Hey, Pinky! Ow! I got stuck on a rock! Why can't I do anything right? Stop it! Okay, give to me! Okay, I think we're good. Yep, give. I need this shit. Fuck off. Good lord. You murder one large subset of demons in hell, and what does it get you? God, everyone suddenly fucking, you're public enemy number one, they're all trying to murder you. You gotta shotgun more bitches in the face. It's a never-ending cycle of bitches getting shotgun. You know, you just can't win. You try to do the right thing, and what do? They hate you. They demonize you, and you get fucking charged by Pinky. God damn it. God damn it. Damn it! That's my response. Let's try this again, but with the snipes first. Stop moving. Fuck you. I think I just disintegrated that guy. Not that he didn't deserve it, but still. Wasn't there one more? Huh? Yeah, oh god. Big, pink, and ugly. Suck it. Oh shit, I hit myself with that like an idiot. God damn it. Nah, god damn it. That was dumb. Weapon upgrade points are used to purchase upgrades for weapons. Baffling. Baffling. amazing how it does like that. Like, it's amazing what nature can do, is what I'm trying to say. It's amazing what nature can do. You know, when you just let nature do its thing. Hey. Fuck off. Anybody else want some? Anybody else? Anybody else? No? No? Okay. Just making sure. Oh, no, you do. Are we good now? I knew there was another one. I knew it. Bitch just didn't want to show himself. Yeah, you're dead now. It's okay. Happens to the best of us, including me. Fuck you and your wall-climbing shit. And other swear words that are applicable in this situation! Hey, got that double kill. Stop it. And you get shot in the face. And you! And also you. Hey, Pinky. Pinky. Thank you. Fuck off, yo! Stop jumping into my bullets. Shit. Had to kill him real quick, like. Ow. How the hell? I'm confuzzled, but I'm okay with it. There we go. Like, how is that shit not hitting? Stop it! Jerks. When in doubt, shoot the explosive barrels. That shit usually works. I think we just entered fuck you territory! Definitely just entered fuck you territory. What the hell? That's definitely a clipping issue. Alright, where was that quad damage? There you are, my friend! God damn it, game. God damn it. I was finally doing good, and the game fucking crashes on me. I'm immune to explosions from environmental stuff like barrels, and now it's doing an update. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah. Okay, let's boot this shit up again. Like, we're way close to the end of the game, and I just want this to be, like, where I murder everything. That's all I want. That's all I want with my life, is to murder all the things. And it doesn't let me. That makes me sad. You know, Gamma, I'm scrolling through my Tumblrs and I'm noticing a thing. You know, the thing about Pokemon Go. And my question to it is, so if there's an event, we have to participate. What if we don't know there's an event? Or what if it doesn't, like, if there's something that's out of my state, is there going to be another one, or am I just never going to get it? These are questions that I need to know before I invest all my time into your game. It's like fucking, that's why I hate when video games do their whole AR thing. It's like, hey, we're going to make an augmented reality game about this, but it's local to San Francisco. So everyone else that plays the game, all, like, millions of other players, are fucked. I'm not saying you're wrong in what you were saying about teams requiring other people. That means you might never get it. But yeah. I think the events will be announced in the future ISO over a period of time. It just seems to encourage bad sportsmanship. Where did that guy go? I know he was there. These guys are fucking stealthy as shit for being, you know, demons and all. They're surprisingly stealthy. They're very good ninjas. Where the hell is that other Hell Knight? I would love, you know what I want to see? I want to see, like, a child version of Doom. Where it's, like, not dumbed down, but, you know, there's no blood or anything. You know, with Heck Knights. I want to see that. That's a thing I would like to see. I'm being silly right now. Fuck you. Good sir. Alright, so... Hey, Pinky. 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 Come here. Pinky. Could you just charge already? Are you fucking retarded? I think this Pinky's, like, brain dead. Nope, nope, he was just waiting for the right time! Just waiting for the right time! You motherfucker! The three-team layout has done nothing but turn your town into a Pokemon game gang war. Are people, like, tagging and shit yet? Seriously, though, fuck that Pinky. I was thinking, I'm like, you're too stupid to charge. No. He knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. Fuck me, he knew what he was doing. little shit. See, now where's the other Hell Knight? Where's the other one? These bitches. These bitches. You can fuck off. It's kind of like playing Halo 2 with the old shotgun thing, where you had to run by and, you know, whoever got their shotgun first and was able to sidestep it. There we go. Hey, Pinky. Yeah, stop it. I'm not falling for that anymore. Fuck you. With your own tooth. Oh, God damn it! Stab. Are you alive? Yes, you are. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everything's fine. It's all fine. We're good. We're okay. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. Like I said, we're fine. Everything's good. We're all okay. We're just on fire. It's just a little airborne. Still good. Still good. I'm missing the Simpsons. Good. Stop running! I just want to talk to you with my shotgun. In your face. Come here. Come here. It's not even a big deal. Just come here. Just come here. Please? Come on. It'll be fun. Fun for the whole family. Stop running away. You goddamn coward. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. It's all good. It's all good. You know, what with the murder. You don't scare me. I'm a fucking Doomslayer, bitch. Which is a silly name. But still. Oh. Time to fuck off. Time to run, time to run, time to run. Hello. Just murder all the things. Oh shit, I've only got one. Run, 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 run. Get thing, get thing, get thing. Give me a lot of health. I need a lot of health. Oh, thank God, damn it. Three teams in a misfortune of the game replays, misfortune guy, the lone marine who has traversed the OSHA approved laboratory on Mars, fighting monster invader for heck. I like it. Is that dumbed down enough? How stupid. I was begging for the help at that point. Sorry about your face, but it was ugly. As Torbjorn would say, I've made an improvement to your face. Whoa! Shit, I didn't mean to fall. Hey, fuck off. Where'd you go? Are you dead? I'm confused. Alright, can we start this up? Let's rock. Alright, so I need to do one thing first. That is what I need to do. I need my chainsaw ammo. Alright, Pinky. Yeah, I don't trust you anymore, dude. Jerk. Try not to waste this thing's ammo, because, you know, it's kind of expensive ammo. What part about fuck off don't you understand, guys? What the shit?! I honestly didn't want to join a team. Like I felt that was a terrible idea. Alright, can I not die at this point anymore? Especially the stupid shit. Game. Like, when it stops loading for a second, I get scared. Alright, but seriously, how come I can only hit one of these dudes? The other one is like... The other one sees something going down and just walks around the corner because he don't want to be a part of it. Not that I can blame him. Hey. Yeah, sorry about that. One of us had to die, and it was not gonna be me. Just fuck that noise. Can we just start this? Thank you. Oh, there you are. God damn pinkies lately. They're my fucking bane. I feel like those things could give more than 3 health. That's just me. Oh, got lost. Got lost! Okay. Well, we got lost a little bit. Hello, friend. God damn it. I don't trust you. Pinkies anymore. No, careful. Fuck you, dude! How the hell did this room fall? No, he didn't survive it. Alright, have we started phase two of this mess yet? No, not yet. Not quite. Okay. So I'm purposely kind of chainsawing these little dudes for ammo and stuff, because I know that there's another thing of fuel down here that I can get. Which will give me three. But this means that I'll be full on everything else. So this puts me at max. This time. Nope, nope, give me that quad fucking GM and Joe. I need it. I feel like the game is lagging from my awesomeness. That was a waste of like two shells. Two rockets. Are we winning? Are we winning? Oh, thank merciful Christ. Thank fucking God. But yeah, I agree. I think the team mechanic is kind of silly. And I still think this is such a silly, massive fucking handle for a tiny little knife. It's very silly. Uh-oh. That's not a good sound. That's not a good sound at all. So where do I go next? There's only five secrets in this level? It's crazy. I guess we're making our way downtown to here. Unclench your hell sphincters. Or reclench them. Be like fucking double clenched at this bow god! Hello, Olivia.
Promised me so much.
Yeah, but they're from hell. Spider Mastermind! Spider Mastermind! Do it! Oh. Okay. Fuck yes! Nice. Oh, wait. Why am I not doing the smart thing? There we go. So there's obviously a gimmick here. Oh god! Dude, this guy looks so badass. Wow. This lady? Yeah, I know, low ammo. What the shit? That's so cool! Oh man, you're right, it might be BFG time. I can't tell if the pillars are there for me to stand on so I can hit her better, or if they're supposed to be something that gets in my way to fuck with me. Can't quite tell. Yeah, fuck it. Let's use the BFG and see what happens. Nice. Insufficient fuel? That sucks. Give me that. There we go. I didn't win, so now I should give myself a harder challenge, basically. Whoa, get away. Hey, I call shenanigans on that one. I call shenanigans. If you die, you should beat her with only the pistol. Nah. As much as that would be silly and awesome, nah. Help you unravel the mystery? I don't need mysteries. Oh, right. Ow. Yeah, yeah, low ammo, I know. How am I doing worse this time? I was going for the health and I got too close. Yeah, I think this is the finale. Pretty cool final boss. I liked that it's the spider mastermind. That's fucking awesome. Called it. No, it missed. Okay, get the fuck out of Dodge. Itch that's not going away, and I don't want to do that while the boss is in the middle of the thing. God damn it. What the? Holy fuck, yo! What the shit was that? I'm sure there's certain times when she's taking specific types of damage, but that was bullshit. Hey, jump on these platforms that are the only safe place for this attack, and then spikes from them. That was some bullshit. Ah, the brain lobes. The lobes. There where the damage is. Whoa! That's gotta be a bug. Everything out of ammo. That's pretty cool. I wish I could just chainsaw her to death. That would be nice. Chainsaw. Hold on. So awkward. You actually have to crouch under it because it's right at head level. Chunk shit into that. Yeah, see, that's bullshit. The spikes. Expected it. That's bullshit. That is huge amounts of fuck you bullshit right there. That's bullshit. Just straight up bullshit. I'm sorry, if she's doing an attack that does a shitload of damage to you when you're on the ground, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm saving the BFG rounds. Yeah, you can do whatever you like. Oh, why am I out of ammo for this already? That's ridiculous. I just switched to the BFG. So. Like, when she does an unavoidable damage that if you're on the ground, you die, and then you have to jump up onto platforms, and then those platforms become, if you're on them, you die, that's a pretty bullshit tactic. Just saying. Take a side, lady. Like, I'm cool with strategic use of the BFG being a thing. Where is it? There it is. Like, that's actually cool if that's how they want you to do it. Is to strategically use the BFG to your advantage to avoid some of these stupid attacks. Already at low health, it's not good. Hey, bullshit. Let me see about some of this health while we get a sec. I used up all my grace with that thing. So now I gotta be careful. Whoa! Whoa! Bullshit! Oh shit! There's health I need. I noticed the pattern. Okay, that's the spikes. Yep, that's the spikes. So when she does that thing, that's the spikes. So there is a tell. The fact that there's a tell makes a huge difference. Shit. I think she's running out of legs to stand on. I wish I knew if I could chainsaw her. Nice faceplant, lady. Nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Nice. Who's next? Spider Mastermind. Like I was still playing the chainsaw music, the chainsaw noise.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
Are you the bad guy now?
You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down.
Yeah, we can.
Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree.
Nope.
But with this, we can continue our work.
Who didn't see this coming?
I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Yeah, there is.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Okay, that's much cooler.
Until we see each other again.
But seriously, who didn't see that coming? The chainsaw noise is hilarious, though. Cool. We won. Those things look so badass. Like, actually get a chance to appreciate how awesome they look when they're not trying to murder you. That was cool. Alright. Can I skip this? Thank you. Alright, well, that's Doom, everyone.
Yep, now we wait for Doom 2. That was a pretty fun game. I enjoyed it.
Well, I hope you all did too. If you did, please do the like and subscribe thing, and I will see you all next time. Have a good night, everyone. Kill some demons for me. Bye.